Whenever I have a lot of random fruit left over, I love making a big fruit salad for the family because I believe if you cut it, they will eat it. For this one, I'm using some cherries, strawberries, blueberries, kiwi, mango, and cantaloupe. You really can't go wrong with any fruits here. Then I add my secret ingredient at the end, which is rose water, and give it all a good mix. This fruit salad is so much more fun to eat than all the individual fruits.
So good.